This is a massive health crisis, and people are literally dying here. You know, a little child was medevaced out in the middle of our meeting. We just had one medevaced out last week. I want to know that the minister's going to come here, he's going to see for himself, and he's going to feel it in his bones what it's like to live in a house like this, and he's going to know